Here we stand in God's hands, under just His command. We can trust divine plans and feel the harmony evolve through the land. We get tired and weathered with attempts to be better, but break through the clouds, finding truth is unfettered, untouched by an evil force. There's so much for us to explore. Oh, God's love is an open fount, a limitless amount, removing doubt, disproving doubt, casting it out before the fear can sprout. Here's a taste of what it's really all about. Oh, God's control is our shield and tower, and man can hold on to His righteousness every hour. As we rid ourselves of wrath and hate, finding something holier to celebrate. Kindness humbles prideful minds, putting us in a more receptive state. It's not too late, forgiveness gives us a brand new slate. And then we find our way, guided by the light shines on every day, yeah. Our hearts adore all the blessings from our Lord. The more we're grateful for, the more we'll have in store. It abounds when hope is found, then love resounds and joy compounds. Pain and strife won't hang around, truth and error have no common ground. No, 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 'cause God's control is our shield and tower, and man can hold on to His righteousness every hour. The wholeness of truth revealed is how soul conquers sin, and God's children are healed.
Life and soul.